be a long game.
Yeah, I know.
I'm going to show you the same
Y'all are being recorded. Okay, this is my quick review of the ESPN table from Walmart, $2.33. I'm making a video because nobody had a video. So this is what it looks like. I'm going to bring the table closer so you all can see a bit. Okay, as you can see, it's pretty large.
It's going to be a long time.
Let's see, this is what it looks like when it's lit up. Okay.
Oh.
Okay. I'm trying to have one of them make a score so we can hear the table here. I hope the sound on this thing. Leonardo, can you make yours go in? She got it. What just happened? It went in?
Mm-hmm.
And it didn't say anything?
No, it doesn't say anything.
No,
it doesn't even give us a score either.
What happened?
Something up. Hold on. Wait a minute. Something going on. Hold on. I'm going to leave this on a video.
Okay,
on purpose.
Let's try this again.
So y'all can see if y'all
want.
There we go.
There go.
Yeah, I know I ain't paid no $200-something on that. Okay, now you know it was something that they did, and you know. So as you can see here, I'm going to go a little closer with the table.
Yeah,
as you can see here. So if you're tempted to buy this, but you're not sure, I say this is a good buy. It's pretty good. The table is as large as this wall right here. Okay.